the Jonard Industries VFL-25 Visual Fault Locator is the perfect tool for inspecting and troubleshooting fiber networks and is specifically designed for field personnel who need a portable light source for fiber tracing, fiber routing, continuity testing to locate breakpoints caused by bending or cracking in fiber optic cables, and poor connections. It can be used for measuring single-mode or multi-mode fiber. The VFL-25 is also the perfect tool for examining fiber optic patch cords, ribbon or bunched pigtails, and is commonly used for testing fiber optic networks in the telecommunication and CATV field. It is an indispensable tool in fiber cable network construction, fiber network maintenance, and optical component manufacturing and research. The VFL-25 1 milliwatt laser emits a red light to inspect for fiber failure. It should be noted that visual fault locators generally are not suitable for work on dark or shielded cables. Using the Jonard Industries visual fault locator is fast and easy. First, unscrew the power switch cap and install two standard AAA batteries included. Next, screw power switch cap back in place and unscrew the dust cap. Press the power switch on the end of the cap to power up the unit. Press the mode switch to activate the laser. A continuous red beam will emanate from the VFL-25 at the 2.5 millimeter universal connector. Press the mode switch again and the red beam will pulse at 6 to 9 Hz frequency. Press it again and the beam will pulse at a slower 1 to 2 Hz frequency. If you press the mode switch a third time, the laser will shut off. To test the cable for faults, insert any cable with an SC, ST, or FC connector onto the end of the 2.5 millimeter universal connector. If your cable has an LC connector, you can use our VFL-25-125 adapter to attach the cable to the VFL-25. Next, press the mode switch to select continuous mode or pulsed mode. If there are any faults in the cable, you will see the red laser coming through the cable. When you are finished testing the fiber optic cable, press the mode switch to shut off the laser. Then press the power switch to power down the unit and screw on the dust cap. The Jonard Industries Visual Fault Locator can be purchased with the adapter as a kit under our part number VFL-150 or without the adapter using part number VFL-25.